Oops, my heart went.
I see the type of person you are.
So they don't forget. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the power.
I was a girl in the village doing all right, and I became a princess overnight. Now we gotta figure out how to do it right. So much to learn and see. Up in the castle with my new family, in the school that's just for royalty. A whole enchanted world is waiting for me. I'm so excited to be Sophia the First. I finally know what being royal's all about. Sophia the First, making my way. It's an adventure every day. Sophia, it's time to be my time. Sophia, show them all that I'm Sophia the First.
3, 2, 1, go!
This really nice fan called I Love a Dog Me gave me a free Aussie egg, so I'm going to accept. Thank you so much, by the way. Now let's hatch it. Oh, I wonder what I'm going to get. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, a legendary bird dog. Oh my gosh.
I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
How men talk to dogs.
Hey, buddy, you good boy.
How women talk to dogs.
Oozy pussy, oozy gushy gooey.
You ever want your dream pet but you can't get it anymore? Well, here's how to get it. First thing you have to do is type in the pet in chat, then talk to Doug, then get out any pet, doesn't matter what, then click on the pet you want 5 times, leave the game, and you should have it. So I heard you could get any pet you wanted by tapping it on the board 5 times and hatching any egg and it should come out that egg. And, oh my god, I got it!
Ariana,
Ariana, that's you, girl.
You're not leaving.
Uwaya?
You're being kidnapped.
It's a 10-minute drive. Why would I take a nap there?
No, I'm saying you're being kidnapped.
I do not have kids there.
No, you're not leaving.
Leaving Uwaya.
The car.
What about the car?
I'm taking you with me.
Well, yeah, you're taking me to Starbucks to get a venti mocha swirl.
No, I'm taking you to my house.
Your house has a Starbucks? How did you do that?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, okay. Then just take me to the one 10 minutes away.
Are you an idiot?
I'm Italian, actually.
You're a nut job.
I'm allergic, actually.
No, you're an airhead.
Arrowhead? I've never heard of that band.
No, like you're crazy.
My name's Victoria, not Gracie.
Get out!
Of the way it.
Here.
Oh, we're here?
We haven't moved!
Put a finger down, Adopt Me Edition. Put a finger down if you have been scammed. Put a finger down if you have scammed someone. Put a finger down if you have a neon legendary pet. Put a finger down if you have a Santa sleigh. Put a finger down if you've ever hatched a legendary pet out of an egg. Put a finger down if you have an Adopt Me TikTok. Put a finger down if your favorite Adopt Me YouTuber is Megan Plays. Put a finger down if you have a neon shadow dragon. Put a finger down if you have more than 5 neon legendaries. Put a finger down if your favorite legendary pet is an owl. Put a finger down if you have ever won an Adopt Me giveaway. And lastly, put a finger down if you have an Adopt Me YouTube.
So,
yes.
I don't want your number.
Yes.
I don't want to give you mine.
Yes.